you listen, just be really quiet, you can hear lots of birds here. Thrush, I can hear that bird. Just wondering, I've just seen the woodpecker actually.
I wouldn't say I was a twitcher, but I watch birds? Yes, definitely. And do I love going out into the garden particularly and looking at the birds, feeding the birds, seeing where they're nesting, watching the woodpecker peck away at the tree at the back? Yeah, definitely.
The woodpecker is in this very large ash tree here, and he nests here every single year. And particularly in the morning, you can hear him this time of year knocking as he's obviously making his new nest.
A wonderful spot to go and have a look at the bird life, because it floods, so you get thousands of birds coming in and nesting, so that's quite a sight just to sort of behold really. But it's the actual hut itself, is you get a sense of apprehension on the way to the hut, you know, is there going to be someone there in there, isn't there? And it's obviously a very still place, and you go in and you've got this wonderful sense of community in there, and actually it's a real hive of activity. So it's not just the bird watching, it's the feeling that you get from the other people who are there, like-minded people there for the same reason.
Tommy again. Thank you.